SMMART, True School for Entrepreneurs, a Santosh Nair Enterprise.
For all of us at Texting Fire, SMMART is like a second home. Believe me. If you have heard Mr. Sawant speak, he must have told you innumerable times ki one day, I think like Murtuza Bhai said, was stagnation came in, and then we were thinking, he was also a first generation entrepreneur, and we were thinking, what do we do next? And you believe me, he was telling me, I was walking on the road, and there he saw Santosh coming. And from there onwards, I think our association was just the beginning. In 2009 or 11, was it? No, 2009, when Texting Fire was a 9 crore company, SMMART came into our lives. And from there onwards, I believe there was no. We have been continuously transforming ourselves, taking educated and conscious decisions. I think that was most important. We all take decisions, but to take an educated and a conscious decision is something which is fundamentally important in business, because that is the reason why there's so much of turbulence that happens in our top line. From Advanced Gurukul, we learned a lot in terms of MTR techniques. Predominantly today, we have a transformation leadership cell, which we meet every Saturday. And there, all the transitioning, refreezing happens. We meet there, we exchange ideas. We sort out all the departmental issues. Then we came into finance. I think profit and profitability management was one of the key sessions, which was an eye-opener to many. For us, our balance sheet was very good, but we realized the cost of capital was quite high, because as a very conservative institution, we have been going on reinvesting our profits into Texting Fire. So the cost of capital was a little high, though we did not have too many NPAs. When we came to the red to blue ocean, that was another milestone, so for Texting Fire is concerned, because here we realized that we were in the red ocean, and we had to do something fundamentally to ensure that we move from the red to the blue ocean. Here we realized one thing, that most of the contracting companies, they go by a design that is given to us by the consultants. And we realized if we wanted to make it big and go into the bigger market, we need to have design and build jobs where we did the designing ourselves. So this was a major step we have taken. Towards this, in the coming financial year, we have already appointed key people. There's going to be a big dent in so far as our employee remuneration will be in the coming year. But then we are willing to take those risks. So far as HR goes, we have followed some non-negotiable policies now. If anyone is not complying with our set policies, we are allowing employees to leave. This was something which we never did before, because we were worried what happens next. Now we are no longer worried. It's okay to allow even a senior employee to leave the organization, because believe me, it is for the betterment of everybody. Because it sets a trend to everybody. You understand, they also understand ki this is cannot be compromised on. Apart from that, I think ERP was one issue which was troubling us when we started Entrepreneur Gurukul. It's stabilized, though I would not say we are out of it. Anything else I've missed out? I don't realize. We had our sales has become stronger. We no longer need to go out for sales to anybody. And we had our key accounts management seminar for 2 days there. So that also helped us improve our productivity. So all in all, it has been a wonderful journey. So far as SMMART goes, let me tell you, one of the best part that happened in Advanced Gurukul was the fact that employee participation was there. It made the employees also committed themselves to the cause of growth, and that was a key factor. I also liked one thing is the every session started with the feedback session. And I also learned a lot from all of you guys. Thank you so much for giving us inputs. And finally, I think I would like to tell you that the value of your enhancers, the value enhancers was really good. Hemangshu was really excellent. And so also after that we had Sindhu ma'am and Nikhil. So they also have contributed in a great sense. Thank you so much for listening to me and a patient hearing. Thank you so much. It has been a great journey. And I think the sales module, which we learned at AGS, really helped us accomplish our goals. Thank you so much once again. You want to say something?
These 2 years were actually, we thought this would be easy. It's not, apparently. We actually thought it would be easy, but and especially the phone calls were, we were very scared of the phone calls. So we had, because of that, a lot of things were implemented by brute force, and that was needed. Because like Nair sir said, Brahma ki shakti lagne wali hai, is organization ko change karne wali. And that helped us a lot. And the rest is actually done by Yogesh and Stanley, who has been always supporting us.
You also did a lot of things. I would like to thank Smart Parivar and Himanshu and Nikhil, who have been coming all the way to our office and getting the things done. We get into all day-to-day activities, but they come and then we do a lot of implementations. So that is a very good thing about this course, that people come to your office and they get it done. And then a lot of support comes from our director. We are like a family itself. And that is the reason we are able to achieve this award. Thank you so much.
Well, I would like to personally thank Santosh, who has transformed my life. I was stagnant, absolutely stagnant, in the small office, basically a residential office, and I was praying, Lord, that some guru give me, and trust me, you wish, and he appeared, and he made me on the road, and he changed the life. So I personally thank you for.